Good evening, everyone. It is time for another case of NT Football. This is Prestige Worldwide Cards, PWBCards.com. We're about to do another eBay case break of NT Football. So this is April 10th, Sunday, April 10th at 11 p.m. Eastern. This is eBay case break number 9. Make sure you're watching the right video. This is eBay case break number 9. We appreciate everyone getting on this break and for paying on time as usual. We're going to go ahead and open this stuff, see what we got in here. We got a sealed case. As you can see, all the way around. Sealed case, and we've pulled some pretty neat stuff. We have not pulled anything that has been, incredible or anything. We've pulled some pretty cool stuff, some nice booklets and such, but nothing that has been incredible, I would say. Just kind of some good stuff. So, it's about time that we get something that is just out of this world. And let me get my camera ready. Here we go. All right. I'm recording, right? Football number 9. Got a book coming up. Got a book. First up. Carolina Panthers, 4 of 25, going out to the Panthers. This is, who is this? Luke Kuechly. Sorry. Come on, camera. Don't do this to me. Four of 25 going out to the Panthers. Yes, sir. It is. For the Patriots. 52 of 99, Rob Gronkowski. First hit is going out to the Colts, Andrew Luck. That's 32 of 49, treasured quarterbacks. 32 of 49. After that, we've got for the Dallas Cowboys, America's team, Gavin Escobar, 96 of 99. Escobar. For the Bengals, Century Materials, Tyler Eifert. 28 of 49. Three-color patch on that. Nice-looking patch. Bengals patch. Behind that, we've got a random Andrew Luck, Marcus Mariota, and Blake Bortles. 21 of 25. That is NFL gear. So that will be randomed between those three teams. Do that at the end of the break. Just some single color jerseys on there. Our book is going to go out to the Atlanta Falcons. Justin Hardy Rookie Jumbo Signatures book. And that's number 99 of 99. And we got a big old Falcon in there. Look at that. Look at that logo. Huge logo patch on that. That is awesome. Justin Hardy, rookie patch autograph with a big ol' bird on it. Dirty bird. That is a sick patch. Going out to the Falcons. Congratulations to them. 99 of 99. The book won't close all the way because of the patch sticking out. If you can see this, but it sticks out a bit. So, nice looking card for the Falcons. After that, we've got a Charlie Joyner. This is the second Charlie Joyner autograph I've pulled tonight. That is 38 of 49. Going out to the Chargers. Charlie Joyner. After that, we've got an Emmanuel Mudiay. Emmanuel Mudiay. I'm sorry. What am I talking about? Emmanuel Mudiay. That is EJ Manuel. Wow, I'm in a basketball mode. 21 of 25. I think I was looking over and I saw a basketball card. EJ Manuel. 21 of 25 jersey autograph going out to the Bills. Sorry about that. About brain farted all over the place. Brain sharted. 21 of 25 going out to the Bills. And we've got a redemption here going out to the Cardinals. David Johnson. Rookie NFL gear dual materials signatures. David Johnson for the Cardinals. That's box one. Detroit Lions, Calvin Johnson, 43 of 49. Century Materials, Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. That is 42 of 49, rookie jersey there. Behind that for the Jets, 78 of 99, treasured quarterbacks, Bryce Petty. And nice. Numbered 1 of 5 for the Bengals, colossal patch, AJ Green. That is almost the identical patch to that earlier card. Look at this. This is weird. Look at that. Same looking patch in the same location. Different player, though. AJ Green. Nice looking card for the Bengals. Bengals with two patches. Two three-color patches in this break so far. 1 of 5. After that, we've got for the Cowboys, Terrence Williams jumbo patch. That is two color on that. Terrence Williams for the Cowboys. Tremendous treasures, 75 of 99. Behind that, for the Dolphins, Jay Ajayi. Jay Ajayi, 8 of 25, two color patch on the left, football on the right, rookie patch. Card here for the Dolphins. 8 of 25. Another nice looking card here for the Ravens. Breshad Perriman, 43 of 49. Three color on the left, two color on the right. NFL rookie gear materials autograph for the Ravens. Breshad making an appearance. Here we go with the Titans. We've got a Dorial Green Beckham. Dorial Green Beckham, 9 of 49, rookie autograph. And Titans, stay tuned because you just got a rookie dual signatures. Dorial Green Beckham and Marcus Mariota. Nice hit for the Titans. And behind that, we've got a Trey Waynes, 4 of 26. Rookie autograph for the Vikings. Finishing it up. All right, halfway through the case. Oops, sorry. packs. We haven't gotten one thick one yet. Maybe that last one will be thick. I've had two redemptions already. Come on. Alrighty. For the Giants, Victor Cruz, 73/99. For the Dolphins, Ryan Tannehill, 12/49. Century Materials, looks like an All-Pro, Josh Sitton, 5/25. Never heard of this guy. Josh Sitton. Going on to the Packers. For the Chiefs, this would be a Chris Conley Jumbo Patch. Tremendous Treasures, 3-color, 62/99. For the Chiefs. After that, random between the Colts and the Seahawks, friends and foes, Richard Sherman and Andrew Luck. That would be 18/49. Friends and foes, Colts and Seahawks. So that's another random. And yet another random. We've got a Lions Cowboys dual signatures, Amir Abdullah and Randy Gregory. That is numbered 12/25. So another random there. For the Jets, we've got Leonard Williams, 2-color rookie autograph patch, 61/62. Leonard Williams, 2-color RPA for the Jets. For the Steelers, we've got a Bud Dupree rookie autograph. Steel Curtain, numbered 1/5. Nice low-numbered autograph for the Steelers, 1/5. The Steel Curtain. After that, we've got a Colin Kaepernick. Perhaps not soon to be a 49er anymore, but he's on a 49er here, 3/15. Signatures for the 49ers, Colin Kaepernick. That's pretty cool. And nice hit for the Vikings. Draft nameplates. Teddy Bridgewater. This is numbered 9/11. Teddy Bridgewater. So this is the, I guess the T in Bridgewater. Is that right? Yeah, it looks like something like that. Anyways, could be the T in Teddy, I guess. But it's probably his last name. Anyways, nice T. Got yourself a T. 9/11. Down to our last box. Oops. Sort of a thick one here. Let's see what we got. Autograph right on top. Thank you. for the Jets, 58 of 99, John Riggins. For the Browns, Danny Shelton, rookie autograph, 5 of 71 for the Browns. For the Colts, T.Y. Hilton, colossal jersey, 36 of 49. Pro Bowl materials. Another one for the Colts, Philip Dorsett. Whoops. Come on. Century materials, 11 of 99. Rookie century materials. For the Colts. Another random, and it is between the Tennessee Titans and the Kansas City Chiefs. Friends and foes, Marcus Mariota and D'Anthony Thomas. Friends Ed Oregon, foes in the NFL. Nice looking patches too. Sick patches. Friends and foes. That's a random, sorry. Devontae Adams and Ty Montgomery, 69 of 99. We got a nice card coming up. Yeah. And going out to the Dolphins. 1 of 2 Nike swoosh action, Jay Ajayi. How about that? Nice card for the Dolphins. We've got for the Texans, 10 of 25, Arian Foster signatures. Yeah, it is. That is a really nice card. Arian Foster. After that, we've got a materials signatures, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. Materials signatures, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. And we finish up with a booklet for the Minnesota Vikings, Stephon Diggs. This is numbered 42 of 99. Let's see what we got. All right, not too bad. On card and two-color patch on the right, Stephon Diggs for the Vikings. Nice rookie booklet there. $42.99. That is going to do it. We got all of our cards out, and we will get these out to you as soon as possible. I'm going to go ahead and do these randoms real quick. So let me set these up, and then we'll randomize these off. Thank you. Alrighty, so here's our randoms. We've got Colts, Titans, Jaguars, Luck, Mariota, and Bortles, NFL gear, number 225. We've got Colts, Seahawks, Richard Sherman, Andrew Luck, Friends and Foes. We've got another Friends and Foes patch version, Marcus Mariota and DeAnthony Thomas. And then we will do the dual auto, Lions and Cowboys, Amir Abdullah, Randy Gregory. So it'll go in that order. Sure. Wait. Share the screen with you. So we're going to randomize first. See how many times we're going to randomize by rolling the dice. We're going to roll 7 times each. So, Colts, Titans, Jaguars once. Twice. 3, 4, 5. 6, and the 7th time, Jaguars getting that one. Next up, Colts and Seahawks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, Seahawks. Chiefs and Titans, once, twice, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Gonna go to the Chiefs. And the dual autograph between the Lions and the Cowboys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Cowboys. That is going to do it. We'll get those cards right out to you. Thanks so much.